Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. This is 2019 here. Where we left off, we just left Zambia from getting the flight records, and now we're going to go and secure the CIA officer Daniel's on the mission name, now Tempest in Nigeria. So we're going to get underway. So, first video did very well. It didn't really crash on me. Didn't lose any audio. Didn't do any bad stuff. So, hey, I can continue this let's play. It's pretty good. So, yeah, let's keep going with this game then. So, let's see, flash ring, sensors. Nah, I don't need sensors. I think I know who they are. Other than that, just take this one. So, alright, let's start the mission. Hopefully there's not. I don't think there's music in this one. Hopefully I could reach to the point where I left off and continue when I don't know what's going on. But sadly, I know what's going to happen here too, so happens in the majority of some of the games I've been playing because it's just lost audio. It's all good though. Not too worried about it. Yep, really beat it. To crawler reverse. Accelerate. I think it's after like two more missions, and then after that I should be going in blind, but other than that, I already know what's gonna happen. Noble Tempest. Nigeria. Niger River Delta.
CIA's asset is the priority. Locate, secure, and extract.
Oh, I'm glad we came in the sneaky way.
Lock it up, 30. Get your AR online. This is Sykes' last known position.
It's pretty messed up where they just shot the guy. He's like, he didn't even meant anything.
Four hostiles inside.
Oh.
We're gonna have to ask the new resident some questions.
Or we could just cut them for revenge, you know? Guys. Oh, I'm trying to turn off the drone. Okay, I guess my drone won't work. Let's go. Hey, remember the guy you shot like 2 seconds ago? Yeah. You guys are dead now. Oh, my bad. Wrong guy. Dang, I remember not to shoot the guy in the desk. Damn.
Resident, some questions. Set up for the grab.
Alright, let's try this again. Without shooting the guy, actually, so.
I'll ask you once, where's the American?
I can hear any Danny. The refinery! In a shipping container!
They've got him locked up in the camp.
Overlord, this is Hunter. They've got the package in the refinery. We're en route.
Get out of here now.
Understood, Hunter. We'll scramble support.
It's not safe here. Go! Go, get out of here! Get out of here now!
You're good.
Run. Move! Clear out!
to save our one of our buddies out there.
Keep moving!
Look out!
The cover!
Hey, those shit civilians!
It's a rifleman! Move out of the way! Get down, get down!
Right.
Watch behind it! Blast out!
Shot him, right, guys?
Pick it up, come
on! I don't know. Just flash. You dead?
Moving,
yep.
People!
Cool. He's just kicking this guy. Oh no, I'm blinded. It's all good though. Alright, Ghostly, go! Stand there. Fine. Just go. Alright, cool. Let's go.
Clear out.
Yeah, I'm on the way.
Overlord, this is Hunter.
Let's go.
We're closing on the camp. You got an update?
Roger that, Hunter. Pushing the satellite scan to you now.
We're stealing time from an NSA satellite. They're gonna reposition for us. Stand by. Here we go. I'll run you through it. It'll take a minute to get full granularity from the feed, but we're picking up some activity you should know about. We know Watchgate runs the bulk of their ops out of the facility here. It's a sprawling complex with multiple structures. Our boys have been analyzing patterns of movement and cell phone traffic. All the data suggests Officer Sykes is being held somewhere in this area. Sykes has been with Special Activities for a while. If anyone could handle capture and interrogation, it's him. Still, we don't know his condition, so be prepared to carry him out if you have to. Part of the camp is covered. Looks like some sort of hangar. We can't get an exact fix on the container.
We should be able to use a drone or magnetics to track him down from our side. We'll find him.
Copy that. It looks like the mercs aren't expecting any trouble.
Tell you what, man. Some cold-hearted bastards just be playing around while their friends are out there butchering civilians. They'll get there soon enough.
Don't take them too lightly. They might look sloppy, but they're well-equipped and quick on the trigger. Be advised, we did pick up a pair of radar contacts several clicks out from your location. Looks like a couple of gunships. Those choppers tell you everything you need to know about Watchgate's connections. These guys are serious business. Choppers aren't moving fast, but they are pointed your direction. Keep your eyes up just in case.
What do we have for air assets?
Nothing for close support, but our carrier group's sitting off the coast. They've agreed to loan us a couple of aircraft. We've scrambled two fast movers. They'll hold south for you at Angels 2-2 and wait for your call. They're your panic button if more mercs show, but we don't want to use them if we don't have to.
Understood.
That's what we've got for now. Good luck in there.
Copy that. Hunter out.
Camo out.
Use the drone. Mark those targets. Straight ahead.
Mark two. There's another one. That's three.
Set up your shots.
Holding for your shot.
Holding for your shot. On you.
Go!
There you go. I don't know why that was necessary. Alright, let's go, guys. I have only one flashbang left. Old Harbor.
On the move.
You guys ready for this?
Watch it, they're looking your way.
We've got contact up ahead.
We got contact, slide. Right ahead of us.
Marking third.
No, just get or the guys you. From far away, and I'll throw a flash.
Hostile with an LMG. Ready when you are.
Standing by.
Alright.
Flash out. Fire!
Here they come! Hostile down! I'm reloading!
You're good?
Hostile's moving! Hold back!
Nope. There's a few of them out there.
Target down! I'm going!
to kill, like, group with the plain ball. Daniel, guys, let's go before the chopper shows up. You guys here? Come on, guys, let's go. All right, let's open this container.
I'll cover.
Got it.
Stay down.
Still, still, be still. It's all right, sir. I'm getting you out of here.
We got company.
That's it. We got
pop up. Let's go.
Protect the VIP. Diamond formation. Let's move. Move.
Pick it up. Pick it up.
Down. Down.
They're on the bridge.
Down. Stay down. Stay down.
Keep him covered. Watch your
feet. Oh, no.
Hot the cover.
Oh, no. I'm gonna die.
Left. Go left. Go
down,
left.
Down. Get down. Get down.
Down right here.
Down. Stay down.
Guys, I'm gonna pull it.
What's the plan?
Plan is to get you home. First step is to get out of the open. Let's move to that hangar.
Danger close, guys. But seems like we're good right now. Just get some more ammo. Okay, yeah, I know. Let me just get more ammo, please. Thank you. Flashbangs for me.
I gotta get back into town.
Sir?
You don't understand. These guys, these mercs. I don't
think they realize that. Yeah. No. Overlord Hunter, VIP's got some critical intel we need to recover. North section of town and a vehicle at an abandoned gas station.
Copy, Hunter. Stand by. We'll do another sweep.
It's kind of weird though, if you think about it. Yeah, so anyways, like how would they keep that car after when he got caught, you know? It sounds kind of odd,
right? Still seeing a lot of activity on the ground. What do you want to do?
Hunter will recover the data and meet you at the secondary LZ.
Roger that. If you're going back in there, you better do it soon.
Acknowledged. We're moving now. Hunter out.
reloading.
Yeah, you can't kill these rats. It's a shame, really. It looked like they weren't running at it at all, too. It looks kind of looks like they were on wheels or something. Anyways, we're going to get Daniel here.
Thanks. Thanks for coming to get me.
Rangers lead the way.
Good luck, sir. See you in a few.
What, I'm bus lead now? I guess so. Well, anyway, so... yeah, so it's kind of odd that, that a car would be just standing there. With no one tampering with it. It's all good, though. Whatever.
We'll go through here. Eyes open.
Camo's up.
I don't know how the hell he managed to see me through that. That was kind of weird.
Second target. And he's number three.
Got eyes on another one. Near that wreck. Holding for your shot.
Set to fire. We've got three more. Target eliminated.
They've got air support! Got one!
Okay.
Engage the shotgun! Copy!
It's not really much of a problem.
Scratch one! I'm moving! I gotta reload!
There's a car, guys.
They've got reinforcements! Hold tight! They got air support! Keep pushing! Hostile down! Suppressing!
Hostile down!
Hostile, 1 o'clock! Light vehicle! Smoke one!
Loading. Alright guys, just keep pushing forward.
Hostile down! God, we got this!
Of course we do.
I'm moving to cover!
It's not really...
12 o'clock!
It's not really a challenge right now. Oh, come on, shoot this guy right there!
Get fire on him! Copy that!
Nailed one!
Get that target! On it!
There you go.
Target down!
Here we go. Group up on me.
Let's go. That was weird. I'm gonna get up the stairs for a sec. Floor. guys here yet? Let's go.
Looks like the locals are getting some revenge. They're gonna tear them apart. What should we do?
Do? Kid, we ain't even here.
Yeah, we're ghosts. Yeah, we're not here.
Overlord, can you get a fix on the vehicle's location?
Negative, Hunter. We see a couple of structures, but we can't see what's under them. You'll have to do the legwork.
Understood.
Millions of dollars floating around in space and still can't beat just going to see for yourself.
Hey, at least it keeps us employed.
All right, eyes up, gentlemen. We need to find that car.
It's not really a miracle worker. All the way.
Drones up. Move in position. Two targets marked. That's three. That's four. Your go.
Ready to fire.
Say when. On your shot.
Get this guy first.
And he's number three.
He's not seeing them.
Ready.
Open fire. Do it.
Cool.
Second target.
Are you gonna shoot through the wall? Are you really that good?
Holding for your shot. Open fire.
Guess he is, apparently.
Hunter, twisting. We've reached secondary. We'll orbit until you're ready for extract.
Copy, twisting. We'll be with you shortly.
We're good right now.
Hostiles up ahead. Paragrants. Deploying drone.
Just do these guys do most of the work since since they can't really be spotted.
Two marked.
Ready to fire.
On your shot.
Target down.
Camo activated.
There's a chopper. Man, I'm gonna get sand all over my shoes now. Up these stairs, guys. Let's go.
Keep your heads down. If that chopper spots us, it'll get messy real fast.
Sending in air support. Right ahead of us. Drones up.
For that helo to leave.
Three more. 9 o'clock.
That's three. Got a guy on a thick bone for your shot. Ready. I think they found one of the dead guys.
Get my target! Roger that! On the move! Hostile down!
Alright, we're gonna start shooting at that helo, guys.
Watch left! Taking heavy fire!
It's getting out of hand here! Hostiles are moving!
Target the vehicle! Copy that! I'm reloading!
We're gonna lose!
Got him! Alright! Cover, I'm moving!
Okay.
Grenadier!
Okay, last 32 ticks already.
Rappelman. We're dead if we don't get on it! Ah, damn it, I'm hit! 30 ticks! I took a round, give me a hand! Get 30 ticks!
I don't know why, how he's outside. Run. Guys, let's go. Okay, I need more ammo. Give me a sec.
Coming in.
He doesn't even come with any RPG. Oh, is it leaving?
No.
I assume it's leaving. Right?
Negatory.
Yeah, it's leaving. Cool. Goodbye. Better leave, Chopper. You know what's good for... You know what's good for you. Alright, here's the Ben.
Got it. Yes. I see it.
See, look at that car. Nobody noticed that car? That was, I don't know. You guys are killing me, man. Oh yeah, you know, this car is right behind this trunk. It's totally gonna steal whatever is inside here. Oh, let's just open this.
Overlord, we've secured the intel. We're ready to extract.
Roger that, Hunter.
Two things en route to the LZ.
Chopper's back. Just engage, that's it.
Go on!
Sadly, I don't have a machine gun, so...
Get on those mounted guns!
Oh, there's a mounted gun? Where? Oh, there. Cool, thanks. Thanks for telling me. Forgot about this gun. Okay, get on the gun. Thank you. Oh, man. Really? You took that long just to get in that mountain gun, man? Really? Okay. Sorry, man. Sorry, guys. Apparently, he didn't know how to get in the mountain gun in time. Just freaking chilling right there. Unbelievable.
Gas station. I see it.
Oh, come on, man. Why wasn't it had a cutscene right before that happened? Why? Why do I have to see this cutscene again? It's not necessary.
Overlord, we've secured the intel. Dang. We're ready to extract.
Roger that, Hunter.
Oh, don't worry. Just get on the gun. Oh, how do I operate that gun? I'm just standing there while that gun, while that chopper is going to take me out. First step of the game.
Make sure he doesn't have a round three. 12 o'clock. Hostile chopper.
All right, can you actually hold the gun now, please? Thank you.
Moving.
Focus on that vehicle. Copy that.
Can't get on the gun, right? Can't really. That was easier than expected.
Twisting, you're clear.
Roger that, Hunter. Let's get you out of there.
Alright, let's extract. See, that was supposed to be that easy, but apparently I couldn't even do that. Oh.
Go, go, go!
Keep moving, come on!
Come on, pick it up.
All present and accounted for.
Let's go, gentlemen. I don't like being on the ground.
There you go, guys. 70 out of 100. What happened? Well, my accuracy was bad? I guess so. Oh. No blood, no foul. Well, anyways, guys, I'm gonna leave you here. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play. And, yeah, see you guys next time.